Welcome to Programming with Singhateh. If you are new to this channel, kindly hit the subscription button, and don't forget to turn on the bell for more upcoming tutorial and tips.
Hello guys, welcome back to Laravel Hospital Management System, Part 6. In the last part, which was Part 5, firstly, I have shown you guys how to install the common packages and created the roles and permissions seeders for the project. Secondly, I have remigrated all the migrations along with the roles and permission seeders that I have created. And lastly, I have shown you again how to get all the users based on their role and display them inside a table. So, in this part 6, I will continue from where I stopped from part 5, and complete the rest. Let's get started. Happy coding! Now, what I want to do is, I want to change the current URL based on the current role that is selected from the Roles tab. To do that, I have to make some tweaks with Livewire and JavaScript to accomplish that functionality. So, now let's open the appblade.php file located inside the Layouts folder, and create a new script tag below the file to write the functionality. Note, the URL change is the event name that I will be emitting from the Livewire component itself, so that the component can understand there is an event running in the background. And based on that, I will also change the page title along with the current URL state. Now, inside the LiveWire component, let's accept the event that is firing from JavaScript by using the LiveWire emit, which will automatically connect the two events together. Now, as you can see, we can able to change the URL based on the role tab that is clicked, but we still have a problem. When I refresh the page, it shows us that the page is not found. This means that we have a define a route based on each role. So, we have to navigate to the roots folder, and inside the folder, open the web.php file and define new roots based on the roles. Thank you. Now, we have resolved that error, we can able to refresh the page without having any error such as page not found.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. See you in the next upcoming parts.